All right, just in, Currituck County is easing its restrictions at a place because of the coronavirus. Starting this Thursday at 9 in the morning, non-resident property owners with city permits will be allowed back in. The Currituck County Board also decided that visitors will be allowed to come back into the Corolla starting on May 15th. Now, county officials say that all this is subject to reevaluation and that folks there should still be abiding by the state ban on groups of 10 or more people.